Hello everyone. Welcome to the 24th video of the Adobe After Effects tutorial from beginner to advanced. If you want to learn the After Effects software completely, please subscribe to my channel. As it is clear from the name Null Object, it is an invisible layer that is used to control the movement of other layers, and it saves our time to create an animation. In order to teach you how to use the Null Object, I will create some stars using the Shape Maker tool. I choose yellow color for the stars. Note that each star is placed in a separate layer. After drawing the stars, I close all the layers and create a null object layer from the layer menu, and then the new section. We can also use the shortcut Ctrl plus Alt plus Shift plus Y to create a null object layer. Also, a red border is created in the composition panel, which we can change its location with the selection tool. Note that this square border is not visible in the final rendering. By holding down the Ctrl button and clicking on the pan behind tool, I place the anchor point in the center of the null object. Now I select all layers and link to null object layer. In this way, we no longer need to create animations for all layers separately. I just create an animation for the null object, so that the other layers repeat that animation. I open the null object layer and create a few keyframes for scale in the transform section. Now you can see that all the stars follow the null object motion. And then I create several keyframes for the position and move the null object outside the composition. I play the animation. So in this way, we can save a lot of time to create animations. Okay guys, thank you very much for watching this tutorial until the end. Please like the video and leave a comment for me. Subscribe to see more tutorials. I see you next time.